And that has Michelle Rook asking, have we made lows for now?
Greens ending mostly higher on Monday. Chip Nellinger, Blue Reef Agri-Marketing joining us. Soybeans leading the charge on Monday. So how much of that was just corrective buying?
Yeah, you know, I think we'd stretched this market so far to the downside, Michelle, so oversold. We were due for some sort of a corrective bounce. And I think there's a couple excuses. Maybe, you know, towards the end of last week, the market started getting a little bit concerned with some of the dry weather that you're seeing in Argentina. They still have, you know, maybe a little less than half their growing season ahead of them. So the weather still matters for real for Argentina, for sure. And then, you know, to start the new week out, a little bit of buying interest there in crude oil. So, you know, that combined with the dry weather in Argentina, oversold conditions, we at least got, you know, a little bit of a bounce to start the week out in the bean market here.
Yeah, and so beans being higher, crude oil being higher, that helped corn too?
Well, I think at least stabilized it. You know, you started the week out still having the funds in sell mode. You know, they had built up a pretty massive short position in the corn market here over the last couple of months. Third largest in history. I think they're probably knocking on the door of probably somewhere around 270, 280,000 contracts they've built up on the short side. And we're coming into the end of the month. They at least have it in sight. So maybe they've stretched that position to a big enough size that they're getting, you know, kind of short on ammunition here as far as being able to push the market lower. You have maybe got into a value area in corn as well.
So we held long-term support areas in corn and soybeans last week. Are we trying to form lows in those markets?
I do. We're so oversold technically in the short run here. It's going to be hard to stretch this thing much further to the downside. The funds have a pretty maximum position built up on the short side in the corn market, third largest short position they've ever had. And they're net short now, 70-ish thousand contracts of beans. So I do think in the short run, we're trying to put a low in, and maybe we're in a value area. We started to see our exports pick up a little bit on the corn last week. We've recently sold corn to Mexico. China was a buyer of U.S. beans last week. So I think we're maybe in a value area trying to put an ultimate longer-term low in.
That would be great. Thanks for joining us, Chip Nellinger, Blue Reef Agri-Marketing. That's Markets Now. We'll have more AgDay coming up.